Hi, dear old Espresso TV watchers. Now comes the English version of how to clean a grinder without disassembling. Okay, so I'm the lazy bone and therefore I use this grinder cleaner. This is the big portion, that's the small portion. Important for me, it's a biologic stuff and it's gluten free. Okay, so better not to use any chemical stuff because it's going inside. So first step to clean the grinder, of course I have to close the hopper here, then remove it and just put all the rest of the beans. I don't want to throw them away, so I put them in the hopper. And by the way, this hopper also needs to be cleaned from time to time. For example, this hopper is overdue for cleaning. You can see it here also at the hopper, some coffee fat is resting and that's not so nice. So what do I do now? There, that's quite easy. I empty the rest, okay? So now the grinder is empty, almost empty, because we always have a dead space inside, and this dead space is not much. It's between 2 to 4 grams. It's difficult to me to estimate. I can try to wait. So here I put the grinder cleaner inside. Not too much. Just some spoons and that's it. And now I try to figure out the dead space. Okay, so I have to be really careful now and be very fast. When I press the button here and I try to stop when the white stuff, the cleaner is coming, okay? Yeah, so almost, okay? A little bit of white cleaner is inside, so I think we can minus 1 gram. But here it's, you see, it's quite a lot here. And that's the coffee powder, so here, or maybe 50-50, I really don't know, but I think it is more coffee than this white cleaner. So I just, that happens when you don't drink enough espresso, you see. So I put on here the scale. Now I go on Tara, have a zero, and then I put here the one, so it's 5.7 gram, but I can easily minus 2 or 3 gram of the cleaner. So let's say maybe 50-50, or I don't know, or let's say between 3 to 4 gram, it's the dead space of the grinder. And now I'm cleaning, okay? Yeah, so that's it. Now the grinder is clean again, and let's see. Here inside, how it looks like. Now there are no more remainings of the coffee powder. Of course, once a year you can disassemble, but you do not need to disassemble all the time, okay? It's more or less not necessary. So again here, open this one and now remove the rest. So this is also here, it's quite difficult to see when the cleaner is finished. And therefore I just switch to manual mode and wait until no more white particles getting out. A little bit of these particles is okay with the next espresso because it's organic stuff, so it's not killing anybody. And if you do not have the grinder cleaner, you can also use rice, but rice is harder, so it's a little bit more painful, more stressy to the grinder. So better choose the grinder cleaner, but in case you do not have, rice also is a plan B. Okay, so that's it more or less. In case I've forgotten something, please write it in the comments. Give me a like, and I hope this helped a little bit. For the cleaning procedure, I recommend once a month or once every 2 weeks or once every 2 months, depending how often you use it and how whether you are very clean or less clean, or it's depending on the individual. That's my opinion. Okay, all the best. Ciao.